I'm honest, when I left, it was a tough one. You know, I was a local lad, and obviously I didn't want to leave. And it took us a few years to get over it. But now I've finished playing. All my mates are Sunderland fans. I came for a few games last year for the first time since I left, and I just want everything. It's more for the fans. You know, a lot of my mates are Sunderland fans, speak to you lads, and they deserve a hell of a lot more than where we're at the minute. So hopefully in 2-3 years time we're having the same conversation and we're pushing for the Premier League, we're in the playoffs, or we're, you know, you think it, years gone by when we went to Charlton, we played Charlton in the playoff final. That's the class era, you know. So fingers crossed, this time next year we're in a completely different position. There's momentum behind us. We've got players that want to play for the club, and everything's looking up.